Hi, everybody. Last year, students and teachers across our country celebrated Computer Science Education Week with an hour of code. They learned new skills, programmed games and apps, and realized that while no one is born a computer scientist, becoming a computer scientist isn't as scary as it sounds. With hard work and a little math and science, anyone can do it. For this year's Computer Science Education Week, more than 48 million people have already signed up, and we're hoping even more of you will get involved. Don't just consume things, create things. Take an hour to learn more about the technology that touches every part of our lives. That's how you can prepare yourself with the skills you need for your future. And it's how you can help prepare our country for the future as well. America's always been a nation of tinkerers and builders and inventors. We brought the world everything from the light bulb and the telephone to the iPad and the internet. So whether you're a young man trying his hand at programming for the first time, or a young woman who's already hard at work on the next big thing, we're counting on you, America's young people, to keep us on the cutting edge. Thanks, everybody, and happy coding.